gets my goat. Newspaper agony aunts. Always the maternal type. The matriarch. Busy giving people her wisdom. She always wants what's best for the kids. All right, love. Newspapers, they don't want any of that lovey stuff. They just want the salacious titbits. The filth that will titillate their readership. The columns always seem to start in the same way, with a tale of an embarrassing bodily function. Like Helga the shotputter's hairy lip. Moving swiftly on to something much seedier. Usually, it involves people screwing their best friend's girlfriend. Or boyfriend. What I want to know is who in their right mind would submit this kind of stuff for general circulation. At the bottom of each letter, it's always name and address withheld. You'd think they'd be proud of it. It usually ends up with exactly the same piece of advice, which is for them to get some birth control. But if you're so dumb that you have to take advice from a newspaper in order to sort out your own sex life, then you probably shouldn't be allowed to breed at all. Meh!